Hello? Oh, wow.
He married her.
You insist.
Oh, darling. Oh! Ellie.
Hi.
Hey, my ex-wife is here.
It's a romantic comedy about a big wedding, but it's really about family.
His biological mother is very much a Catholic. We just found out that she's coming to the wedding.
She is. Oh, God.
Do you know what your son just told me? Al's biological mother is under the impression that divorce is a great big fat sin.
Hell it is then.
First of all, she was written, described as late 40s, early 50s, very severe religious woman. I was like, well, that's my grandmother. I don't look anything like that. How am I gonna do this? Because I was actually in New York when I had the audition, staying with my daughter because she was graduating from college. So I didn't bring, you know, I didn't have my wardrobe with me. I had summer clothes, t-shirts, flip-flops, you know, tank tops, shorts. How am I gonna look like this severe religious 50-year-old Ecuadorian woman? Because originally she was Ecuadorian.
Oh, okay.
And I'm like, Sage, my daughter's name is Sage. Sage, I need something that looks like I'm selling arepas on the side of a mountain. And she goes, I don't have any of that stuff in my closet. So I was like, well, help me. And so she was a roommate. Her friend had like this peasant skirt. And then Sage had this really cute, like, embroidered little gauze top that has the, like, those traditional, like, hand-embroidered flowered thingies, you know, very indigenous. Yeah. I was like, that's my outfit. I threw on a cross. I pulled my hair back. I went to the audition, and I did not speak a word of English, because she doesn't speak English in the movie. So I said, I'm just going to pretend I don't even know English.
Guys,
what?
Estos son mis otros papás, Don y Ellie Griffin.
Esto es casa.
Mi casa es, whatever.
Qué casa tan elegante.
Oh, you see, it's not real. Oh, oh my goodness, I have such wonderful taste.
So was it a crazy set? I mean, working with Robert De Niro and Diane Keaton and...
It was.
And Robin Williams, you know.
It was a fantasy job, I'm not gonna lie. I would open my trailer door and I had a little, what they call a double banger. So it's
a
trailer that you share with someone else. And so my son, Ben Barnes, lived in the other half. But when we opened our doors, Robert De Niro's hotel trailer was in front of us with all the bang out, you know, with the beds and the two living rooms and the TVs and every...
Oh my goodness.
It was nice. And then Susan Sarandon, they had bought her a ping pong table as a, you know, welcome to the set gift, which is out. And so people would just play ping pong on the set. And the house that we shot at was absolutely beautiful in Greenwich, Connecticut. And everyone was just, you know, it was amazing, you know, go to the set and be like, I'd be like, oh my God, I'm doing this huge scene with Robin Williams today, you know, or today. The very first scene I did on the very first day was a scene with Diane Keaton. And I'm standing with her in the hallway getting ready to go into the kitchen scene to begin our first scene. And I'm standing right next to her and I'm like, I love you. All right, come on, we gotta go. They're calling us because she's an amazing actress because she's so meticulously focused right before she goes on set. She wears earphones and she listens to rap music. You wouldn't think, but, and she's like, yay, you know, with the thing, and then constantly, you know, once we start, I worked with her for 8 weeks, I'd be like, Diane, they're calling us, and she'd just take her ear things and throw them in the bushes and then go, she's crazy. It was a lot of fun.